And we're back. Where were we? Oh, right. Proposal. Lorelai said yes. Yellow daisies for everyone. Luke said, ugh. But when it's time for the wedding, Lorelai calls it quits. Sorry, Max. Mother and daughter road trip. Still with us? This is Jess. He's Luke's nephew. His mom shipped him to Stars Hollow because he can be, well, trouble. It's going great. Rory's with Dean, but Jess likes Rory. And he's going to make a move. Picnic basket. Angry Dean. Hey, they both love books. Lorelai doesn't like it. Then Jess and Rory get into a car accident. Broken wrist. Total car. Angry mom. And Jess moves to New York. Crazy, right? Graduation. Parents are proud. But Rory misses the ceremony because Jess. We end our season with another wedding. This one sticks. Lorelai and Chris reunite for about 5 minutes. And Rory and Jess, well, a lot more goes down. Rory makes her debut to society. I make my debut to filmmaking, modeling, spa day, anger, lots of anger this season. Shakespeare, horse-drawn sleighs, a hoppa for the front yard. Got all that? On to season 3.